tonight. You sound great. You came to the concert warmed up already. We haven't even finished serving the appetizers yet. We're just starting. Warming up. Welcome. It's really nice to be back in Chicago.
Yay!
Woo!
Actually, a couple of us have grown up here. Between Minneapolis and Chicago, a lot of you know this. We'll talk about it later. I'd love your pizza. I'm taking some tonight when I'm leaving.
Yeah.
Anyway,
let it out.
Hi. We'll talk later, just a little later. There's so much music to play tonight, I'm gonna keep on going. Let the music speak. This next, actually what I was gonna tell you is that tonight you're gonna hear a lot of the old favorites, the new favorites, the new favorites, and even some songs you've never heard before. But if you're patient, you're going to hear it all.
Yay.
It's a full show tonight. We're gonna play for a long time. This next song, I can't think of a concert that I've ever performed that I have not played this piece of music. Some of you already know it. It's not the time to ask for requests. We're gonna have a great night tonight, though.
Yep.
Actually, this next song I wrote for the woman that taught me unconditional love.
Yeah.
The song is called Felica.
Felica is my mother. Was.
And Felica was my mother.
She still is your mother.
She's
in heaven.
is very important in what you hear here tonight. And I think he's one of the very best keyboard players in the whole world. Right here. And I don't know what's gotten into you tonight. Ranger playing it. He's playing thousands of, he's playing so fast like a machine game. You know? And he does not hit a single note wrong. Speaking. Actually, it's beginning to get on my nerves. Anyway, Ming and I have been playing together for 22 years. This next piece of music was actually inspired by a bird. It was a few years ago, I remember. I was in Venice, Italy at the time. Are you waving at me right now? Kind of busy right now. Can I go? Okay, thank you. It's cool, I love it. So anyway, I was in Venice, Italy. Somewhere there. And I kept hearing this amazing and beautiful sound coming through my window. It sounded like a human being was walking by casually, relaxed, and they were just whistling. But the most beautiful whistle I had ever heard in my life. It had tone, it had rhythm, it had melody. I was really amazed. It took me a little while to realize it wasn't a human being after all. It was a bird. And these birds are called nightingales. And they're abundant in Italy and in Greece and other parts of the world. And any of you might have ever heard it, one of these birds sing. They do have the most amazing voice of any other bird in the world. In fact, they make every other bird, and they put every other bird to shame. They all sound like that chirping, you know, chip, 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 chip. This bird kept coming every evening by my window and proceeded to sing up a whole storm. They have an enormous vocabulary. But there was three or four melodies that he kept repeating that were memorable, and they were absolute. When he did them, it was exactly the right notes for the melody, rhythm, pitch, everything, the same. I was so impressed that I thought, wouldn't it be amazing if I could just get this bird to have a conversation with my orchestra?
Yeah, Lauren.
But I couldn't hire him. Well, he was an Italian bird after all, so. You know. Working visas of the together. I don't know why I'm telling you all this right now because I have to do with the song. I just feel happy and I'm amongst friends and I'm having fun with you. Woo-hoo! So the first time I wrote the song, I wrote it for the Chinese flute. Because the Chinese flute on the higher registers sounds exactly like a nightingale. And tonight I would like to perform this piece of music for you in its latest form. And you might have guessed it. The song is called
Nightingale.
Oh,
Nightingale.
Thank you. Come into my life, you can be the keeper.